Merhaba YouTube Altan Yazı Oyun kanalına hoş geldiniz. Ben İsa. Assassin's Creed Odyssey'ye kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. İyiseler başlayalım. Bu arada arkadaşlar bir önceki bölüm sonu yapamadım. Zaten yapacaktım tam bölüm sonu. Elektrikler kesildi, bilginiz olsun. Evet, şimdi kurtulabilmeye gidebiliriz. Geliştirebiliyorum. Bu da geliş. Nasıl sırayla geliştirebiliyorum? Zorlayacak mı?
Of it. That's no ordinary wolf.
Ah.
Aaa, o şey şey. Ne? Kadar mısın? Hadi ama. Dediğim gibi zorlamadı ya. Ayıdan sonra en basit indirdiğim buydu. Bundan sonra büyük ihtimal geyik olur. Bundan sonra şey sırtlanla şey Ne vardı? Boğa vardı. Onlar biraz zorlar yine. O dediğim beni çok zorlayacak o şey. Ya, domuz. Çok pis bir şey ya. Lanet.
Beast Slayer, I'm glad to see you again.
The pelt of the Lycaon wolf.
A wolf is not only a vicious predator, but a cunning adversary. Many have fallen before it.
If I fall for something, it won't be a beast, but someone here on Hyros.
Don't talk of falling here. Rather think of ascending to new heights.
I'll return when I have more pelts.
Şimdi sıra köyümüzü seçelim. Bu arada hiç askerlerle uğraşmışım direkt kurmak için.
Ella.
Keep your distance, Mistios.
I need to.
Bunlar yüzbaşıda bir ihtimal.
Yeah. They won't ask any questions.
Kitatin için savaşıyorlar. Delos birliğini ben yok ettim diye biliyorum ama. Bilinen bir kişi kalmış. Kişi kalmış, bir de liderleri var. Kozmos'un gözlerini tamamen yok etmişim liderleriyle beraber. Gümüş çevrenin liderlerini öldürmüşüm. 4 kişi öldürmüşüm, bir kişi kalmış. Delos bilinen dediğim gibi en çok Peloponez birliği var. 3 kişi hayatta, onun haricinde liderleri de hayatta.
Better stay hidden.
Yani bu ayı çıkartmamın bir sürü şey yapacak ancak o.
Help me!
Sonra da yine böyle mühür toplama görevi verirse alırım içeri. Ondan sonra dördüncü tezir salmış.
Leonidas. The fort commanders are dead. Here are the seals as proof.
Excellent. Our ineffectual leaders will see my value.
I'm sure they will.
My spies tell me Athenians have gained ground. Infiltrate the forts and attack the command. Understand?
Yes. I'll do as you ask and attack the commanders. They must be faltering by now.
Athenians fail because they fear risk.
You seem pleased, General.
Supply lines cut, troops tremble, and I rise through the ranks.
Congratulations. Your strategy has served you well so far. What will it take to win?
I'm not idle while you kill commanders. I've had enemy forts surveyed and know all their supply runs.
So I've been a diversion.
Soon I'll know their sea routes.
You've made it further than most leaders.
Others boast of royal blood. I am a descendant of Heracles. That gives me more legitimate claim to lead than even Archidamus.
That's all for now.
If you're done wasting time, go and strike the fort commanders down.
As you command.
Bu da son indirme. Başka bir almam senden bak söyleyeyim. Şehirde yok mu demir çağırdı? Μακάρ πολιόνι με τίποτε και τελετάρχα θεόν πάτε ειδέκε. Τι κυρίω çalışacağım, buradakileri satacağım.
I see you have good taste. blood you stopped by.
Şöyle yakın şey yapıyor, uğraşılmaz. Buraya gidelim. Buraya gidilir. Gördüğüm gibi buraya gidilir. Buraya gidilir. Ben buraya gittim de burası Atina'nın içinde mi? Atina'nın içinde değilse burası kimin kontrolünde? Spartalıların kontrolünde. Pulamak çok galiba. Eve mi gittim ya? Daha bulmak yok. Başıma ulaşmadım. Tek başına. Ben çok güzel.
This area.
Polama attı, ben onu öldürdüm. İyi bir anet şey büyür. Hmm. Neyse o zaman bu görevi salıyorum ya. Yine bir ara bakarız. Normalde bitirip daha yapmayacaktım zaten ama. Bir alıyorsa salalım. Zeus'un oyun olanı. Kazlarının tepesi. Kazlarının tepesi mi? Öyle bir yer yok. Burası.
I see it. This must be the place the old man spoke of. There it is. The flower. The flowers. I should hurry back to the old man near... Hades claims another.
In all my life, I never seen him so peaceful. I hope he's found matter. Those flowers, are they...
He asked me to fetch them.
You silly old man. Is this why you left Pevka? To fetch matter flowers so far from home? You silly, stubborn old man.
Here.
Thank you so much, Mistios.
He made a promise to his wife. And I made a promise to him.
I don't have anything to offer you. Mater must be so glad you brought her flowers. You never did when she was alive.
Böyle denk geldikçe yapalım, yapmayacağım falan dedim de. Bir denk geldikçe şey yapayım ben ya. Tamam, iki tane var mı? Şey yok ki, kale yok ki.
I should be extra careful in this area.
Şey değil mi? Kulamak değil mi? Anlamadım ben şimdi. Kulamak bildiğim bir tane oluyor. Acaba yüzbaşı falan mı? Yüzbaşı falan düşünmüyorum. Bunda var. Bunda yok. Bunlar. Uyanmasa hiç uyanmayacak mı?
Did anyone ever tell you about the time an Athenian spy got into our ranks? Took the commander 2 weeks to find the Malacca.
No. Eagle Bearer, my name is Herodianos, second to Thaletas in battle. The dogs of war howl for blood, and thanks to you, Sparta now howls back.
Sounds like a lot of howling.
Fight with us! Together we'll run our shields through their skulls and spears through their hearts.
I'd be honored to fight with Sparta.
To battle!
Send these Athenians to Hades!
Come on!
Ben mutlu oldum ya. Hangi bölgeyi almış olduk? kaybetmeseler, benim aldığım bölgeler sürekli Spartalılarda kaldı, çok güzel olurdu. O zaman onu her yeri alırdım öyle. The task is done. Here are the seals as proof.
I'll be commander soon. And then I'll be crowned by the gods.
The Athenians seem unsure how to react.
Unlike Spartans, Athenians answer to the whims of ignorant peasants. It makes them slow to react. Spartans do what needs to be done, such as eliminating enemy commanders.
Killing the commanders can wait.
Şimdi yapsak mı? Kurt öldürmüştüm ben bu bölümü. Bunu yapmayalım. Başka bölüm yaparız. Savaşın çok da faydası olmadığını söyleyebilirdi ama bir adam savaşın tam da ortanın ihtiyacı olan şey olduğunu düşündü. Mesela'nın geç ya, yok Spartalı zaten. Bulunuyor. Gidelim. şey olmadı. Yakov Cadısı. Yakov. Düşünüyorum. Anlamadım. Çuha da diyor burası. Çuha adanın merkezi diyor. Adanın merkezi burası değil mi? Ben mi yanlış biliyorum? Ama şuralara tek tek gideceğim. Yani bu arada da zaten şey olur. Gösteriyor herhalde. Anlamadım şey yapayım. Açmadığım iki tane küçük bir ada varmış arkadaşlar. Oraya 2 dakika gideceğiz. Belki Diakovti adası onlardan biridir. Çünkü öyle bir ada yok. Baktım da Juha adası falan demiyor. Juha da değil. Diakovti adasında Juha diye bir yer var galiba. Sonra anladıysam.
Ready for sailing!
Başka gözünden kaçan bir yer var mı? Buraya daha önce gittim mi acaba? Büyük ihtimalle buraya da gittim. Daha önce şura var. Buraya gitmişimdir ama buraya gitmemişim. İşareti var. Sarlaksın. Ama dedi, o zaman dediğimiz gibi böyle bir ada var, ben bulamadım. Diakoptia'dan. Şimdi de bulacağız böyle. Odayı bulmadan yürüyü yapamam. Bunlar çıkacak. Çıkacak. Yanımız farklı oldu. Şimdi farklı. Zevkletecek biraz.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Who's there?
I'm there.
What?
Yabancı değil.
someone here? I was worried for now.
Neredeymiş bu diye kofte adası. Şey çıkmadı. Tayfun intikamı. Önce zombi ihtimal geldi. Thank you. Başkalarda bir yerde mi? Şuraları geçeceğim. Çoğalı planlıyor çünkü. Belki de burada bir yerlerde de var. Daha önce gelmişim, gelmemişim. Bu arada şey, Cuha Adası'ndaymış arkadaşlar o şey. İnternetten bakınca bulabildim ancak. Bir tane zaten açtığım yerdeymiş. Şimdi oraya gidince büyük ihtimal görev yerini gösterecek.
I'm going to snap that man's neck in two.
Şerefsiz. Benim para aldı bir de. Nasıl bir şey kopar kopar mı?
What's going on? The chest was empty.
Inconceivable. Maybe you don't know how to read a tablet? I guarantee you there's something inside.
How can you be so sure?
Because I'm the one who put it there. I mean, Malacca. No, no, no!
Hello, boy.
Shit, let me live.
Ben o paralı sonra kaçarsın ha? Şimdi seni gebertmez mi? Gel buraya gel. Çobanın mı barakası? Thank you.
I need to talk to him.
Hey, hey.
What was that all about?
The military suspects me of smuggling deserters from the war front. Okay, fine. They knew I was doing it.
Mm-hmm.
Ugh, Malaga's guards! They hit like bricks! Did you see a man on your way here? A skinny sort of idiot, wearing army colors.
I found a body near a cliff in the gulch. He had a note on him.
No, no, no, he can't be dead. We had the perfect plan to get him home to his wife. I promised her I wouldn't let him end up like the other deserters.
You must be close to him to risk your life to help. Or he was paying you a lot.
I did it for the girl.
Girl? What girl? His wife? There's always a girl, isn't there?
Look, he got drafted into the war. She wouldn't stop crying. And my specialty is making people disappear. In a different way than you do. So, I decided to help them get back together.
You just want her for yourself.
That's not it. I mean, I have thought about it, but... Look, I just want to see her smile. All right?
I'm sure you do.
We need to get to Isabel, I mean the wife. If the guards come after me, she'll be in danger too. Please, go to her. I'll catch up when I can take her to safety.
Yeah, hadi, hadi, ben giderim, hadi.
I'll make sure she's safe. Where will I find her?
Follow the road to Kidonia. Her house will be on the left. Look for the green cloth on the doorpost. Quickly. I'll catch up as soon as I can.
Here.
This area will be well defended.
Burası değil. Burada nerede olabilir ki? Bu böyle. Aa, falan mı anlamadım ki.
Fight one day. Who in the gods' names are you?
I saw the gods dead outside. Good job, Mysterios.
They got to her before me. There was nothing I could do but avenge her.
She trusted me, Mysterios. All I wanted was to make her smile. But every time I tried, all I brought her was pain. It's all I ever do. I shouldn't have told her about my stupid plan to reunite her with her husband. I did this to her, didn't I?
No, you didn't. Nobody wanted things to end like this, least of all you.
Everything seemed okay when she smiled, you know? I didn't care who she was smiling at.
You did your best.
No one's best is ever enough.
No. No, it's not.
Take this. I was going to give it to her when I helped them escape Kythonia. To get them through tough times. They won't need it anymore, and it's too heavy for me to bear. Take it as payment for your troubles. And leave me, please.
Sırsız değil. Biz de sırsız değiliz. Alexios elinde kayıp Minosaur abileriyle içindeki hazinelerin yerini gösteren bir harita arayan Obelia adlı bir kadınla tanışır. Bu diğer şey gibi olmasın. Hazine yorulmak için bu haritayı bulması gerek. Kya. Önce bir Kya'ya gidelim. Yavuz. Lider hanesi. Burası mı lider? Lider hanesi ne? Şu. Tamam burası işte. Haritayı bulacağız. O harita hazinenin yerini gösterecek ve hazinenin olduğu yere gidip hazineyi alacağız. Tabii diğer görev gibi olmaz. Bakalım ne olacak. Onda bari hazine bulamadık, bunu da bulalım.
If there is a map, it's in there. This must be what she wants. Doing here?
Oh, me? I was just in the area.
What happened to your associate?
He had other business to attend to.
left in a hurry. So I came to meet you.
I see.
Did you get the tablet?
I guess I'll be paid handsomely then.
But of course. You're a man after my own heart, you know.
Thanks. Here's the tablet.
Excellent. Now we can really get to the matter at hand. Let's see what we have here. This is interesting. The treasure is hidden in some Minoan ruins. But it's underwater.
You can't swim?
I'm a pirate. Of course I can fucking swim. I just don't like sharks.
Oh, so you're a coward, not a weakling.
I don't need to swim if I have a reliable mercenary to do it for me.
I might be interested in an adventure.
I can promise you this will be one to remember. Else Poseidon stride and spear me and drag me to the crashing deep.
All right. I suppose I can help you recover your treasure.
I knew you wouldn't be able to resist. Poseidon blesses me with good fortune at last.
So where am I going?
Here. Take this key and head to the southern tip of Chaos. You'll find the entrance to the ruin there.
It's sticky. Is that blood?
God, no! Must have been the pomegranate I ate earlier. Hurry now. Time's a-wasting.
What's it like down there?
The treasure is guarded by a frenzy of sharks. You'll find it in a chest at the heart of the island.
Well, if it had been an easy job, you'd have done it yourself. What exactly is this treasure?
It's said to be in the ancient ruins of Kynastros, so the treasure must be a rare artifact from before the island was settled.
How will I know if I'm looking in the right place?
Head south from the lost garden of Bacchylides. Even though the ruins are underwater, you'll see them just off the coast.
I'll get you what you want.
Gel bana saldır. Thank you. bekliyor ya yakınlarda. Şimdi gördüm. Şansını denemek istedim. Burada şöyle yüzeyim. Oradan şey var mı? Konuşmalarından yukarıya gidip çıkıp kaldılar mı? Bana bir saldırıyor mu? Saldırsın da bak bakalım onu ben istedim.
My friend, you are a gift from Poseidon himself.
I try my best.
I'm going to need that artifact from you now.
First, my pay.
I don't think so.
You fucking traitor!
Now, let's not make it personal.
I do your dirty work, and you don't pay me? It is personal.
Look on the bright side. I'm allowing you to walk away with your life.
Bir yep istiyorsan verme.
Deal's off. Now I'll kill you for wasting my time.
You haven't got a chance. Take him out! Boy, this is hardly fair. You're outnumbered.
Don't hold your shot. Artemis'in kutsal diyarı. Ha, burası. Aynen buralar. Kuzey kısmı. Ben buraya gideceğim. Bu arada bu görevi yaptıktan sonra bir görev daha yapayım arkadaşlar. Ondan sonra böyle. Bu görevleri böyle ayıklayacağız. Ayıklaya ayıklaya. Ana göreve işte. Ana görevin haricindeki böyle boş görevlerine falan geleceğiz. İşte öyle öyle filmimizi yapacağız.
Mighty beast, but you did not belong here. A
bloody handprint. Hasn't been here long.
Üf, kollar mollar kopmuş. Hepsi ayı mı durdu lan bunların?
The shipwreck might explain how that bear got to Delos. This record says the bear came from Arcadia. That woman was smuggling the beast. But why? There is nothing left to find here. I should return to the woman.
Alive. And the monster?
The bear's dead, and you owe me payment. But first, let's talk about you. Arcadia, right?
Yes.
The bear was being smuggled from Arcadia. I found a record of what was on your ship. And your bloody handprints. Talk.
All right, all right. We were smuggling the bear for a man named Sargon. Poseidon had other ideas. One of his storms crashed us here, and that evil beast broke free. It went right for the crew.
That explains the bodies.
They were my family!
You know, the Delians would pay a good price for the person who brought this curse to their sacred land.
You wouldn't!
I would. Pay me, and maybe your secret dies along with that bear.
Despicable, Mystios! My family is dead, and you want more Vrachmi? I might be injured, but I can still kill you!
Yapma ablacığım.
Still alive. Not for
long. Yani paranı verseydin ölmez. Demek ki parası canına kıymetliymiş. Thank you. mesela sorabilir. Ama şurada. Var, burada. Böyle sonu yok olmak gençler.
Hippocrates' notes are well guarded. Why?
Oh! are you doing here?
Hippocrates sent me. Your commander stole his notes, and I think you have them.
The ones written by the great Hippocrates himself. I'm sorry. They were burned in the last attack.
What?
You heard me. The medical tent was burned. At least I memorized the notes before we lost them. I'll transcribe them when I have time, or when the war subsides.
Then, you'll have to come with me. A patient Hippocrates is treating will die without your help.
I have a patient right here who needs my help.
Can't someone else take care of this one?
I'm the only doctor here. Now let me work.
I'll wait here for you to finish. If I leave, what's stopping you from running away?
Thinking like a mercenary. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. Then make yourself useful and bring me my bone forceps. Some idiot or another's always borrowing them.
Then you'll come treat Hippocrates' patient.
You have my word.
Is this it?
You aren't a half-bad assistant. When I'm done with the surgery, I'll be honored to help Hippocrates. Might be limping for a while, but Apollo willing, they'll make a full recovery.
I'll meet you there. Don't be late. Gratis. How is your patient?
You were gone so long, he didn't survive.
I'm sorry, Hippocrates. We took more time because this Nisios helped me save my own patient.
Sometimes science requires tough decisions.
If we're finished here, I'll take some time and write down what I remember of your notes, Hippocrates.
I'll go see the priests for more information about my mother.
Come with me. You've had a busy day. The importance of diet to maintaining one's health cannot be overstated.
What good can one apple really do?
Well, taken daily, they can keep the doctor away. But to more serious matters, I know why you're here. You're looking for your mother.
You remember her?
I was young then. I didn't know how to help. I turned her away. But her look of determination and despair was burned into my mind. It has never left me, and it never will. After, I swore to Apollo that I wouldn't turn away another patient, that I'd dedicate my life to the cause. She made an impression on me, your brave mother did.
She would be happy to know that.
I sent your mother to the sanctuary of Asclepios. Tell the elder priest a treatment for the sacred disease will soon be available to any patient who needs it. Then he may talk to you.
Thank you for everything, Hippocrates. I'll go see him now.
Thank you.
Evet, burada bölüm sonu yapalım arkadaşlar. Ben sizinle yarın bırakmayı abone olmayı unutmayın. Bir sonraki videoda görüşürüz. Hoşçakalın.